women's soccer came here today to my brother's keeper. It's the holiday time. We really want to give back, be a part of the community. We realize that, you know, within our walls of Stonehill, we do our thing as student athletes, but it's so important to come out into the community and help, and we are happy to do that today.
So today we picked out gifts for families, and we went down the toy aisles and got to choose all different gifts for boys and for girls, and then we wrapped them, and it was really fun. It was really eye-opening to see, because I pick out my own gifts for my younger sisters, and just to think of them, and it was really just made me really grateful.
Well, we were happy that we could do it today, because it's good to know that we were able to slightly make a difference and, yeah, make people happy.
Yeah, it was great seeing the looks on people's faces when they got the gifts and everything, and just to make their holiday a little bit better.
We also had the opportunity to go to the families' houses and sing to them.
It was such a great opportunity being able to see the smiles that it put on their faces and the joy it brought to their homes.
We were also able to go out and deliver all the gifts that we picked out to the different families, which is really the most eye-opening part of this whole experience, because not only do we get to see like the people who we're helping, but we get to like feel like we're a part of something that's bigger than ourselves, and I think that's the most important part of this whole day.